Well, hello, all of you beautiful people. I'm Fast Track. I'm the best mamma jamma who ever stood in front of a camera. Now, for this video, I'm going to be reacting to No Good Deed. Now, how do I know about this video? Well, it's a funny story. Basically, my mother went to see the movie Logan without me! Because I had to stay home and do homework. When she came back, she didn't spoil anything, but she did tell me that at the beginning there was a short with Deadpool, which was basically a teaser trailer for Deadpool 2. From what I heard. And, I was searching around, seeing if it was on the internet, and my god, it is on the internet! And where else did I find it but Ryan Reynolds' YouTube channel? And as of now, it is number 4 on trending. How about that? So, I'm planning to see Logan soon enough. Go see Logan! But this video is not sponsored. But now I'm going to see this Deadpool 2 trailer for some reason that's called No Good Deed. Seems interesting enough. And, will there be Easter eggs? Will there be mention of Logan movie? Will there be Deadpool? Of course there's gonna be Deadpool, but will there be Deadpool villains? And will we have Cable? Cable! We don't know who's gonna play him yet. Just some big, buffy guy. It could be anybody. Okay. As you all know, I am a huge Deadpool fan. Deadpool fan. What is wrong with my words? I am a huge Deadpool fan. Oh, yes, because he is one sexy mofo. For Pete's sake, he has a song about it. Well, enough about praising Deadpool and sucking on his you-know-what. Let's watch this. Oh, and if it gets a little too out of hand, I might have to censor it because it's Deadpool. We all know this. But hopefully it doesn't. Alright, here we go. No Good Deed. Oh, and before we begin, thank you, Ryan Reynolds. Just thank you. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Deadpool! Dark and ominous. So, if I see the movie Logan, I will see this trailer with it. It's like with the other trailers, or does it play directly before the movie? That's Wade, right? What song is that? Yep, that is Wade. It looks like Freddy Krueger just face did the topographical map of Utah. Oh, burglary.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, no.
Not on my watch, motherfucker.
Be a hero! Wait. That's a Superman theme song! Superman! Nathan Summers coming soon. Who's Nathan Summers? I'm sorry, I don't know many actors. Logan! Oh, his butt! On the window! Superman does not take this long to change, Wade. How did they get the rights to Superman? He's still getting mugged. Well, he's trying his best. Not fast enough. Sorry.
There's a secret lair.
What?
No? Okay. No, just tell him Wade called. Thank you.
Who's Laird? Da 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 da. Oh! Ooh. Oh! Too late. Wait, what? My God! Just wear it under your clothing.
Wow! Nice suit.
Zip it, Stanley.
Yeah, zip it, Stanley. Wait, you don't zip, Stanley. He's a god of comics and pop culture.
Jesus.
Yeah, you're a little late to the party.
Oh, that's not good. No, no, no. Oh, you're not gonna walk that one off. Oh, that's so gross.
Oh. You could at least catch the bad guy.
I'm sorry. No, I spent way too long in the phone booth.
You think?
If I'm being honest with myself, I probably should have just called 911.
You think?
Well, that matters now. Because I think we're both missing the real point here.
Are you using him as a body pillow?
The fuck is a phone booth doing on a street corner?
You do know your head is on top of his junk, right?
I suppose I could have just used my cell. Ooh.
That's nasty.
Cherry Garcia ice cream. You gonna eat this? Don't answer now. Just rest.
You little...
I mean, actually, I made a call. It was to the costumer. His name is Laird. He usually helps me put the suit on.
God damn it, Ryan Reynolds. Why are you so meta and awesome?
He'd be dead if it was Logan. He gotta change in, too.
Not soon enough. You think?
Yeah. Like to get my tank top on. Bit of perspiration. Have a nice little crime fighting spree.
The old man in the sea.
What? All day.
Drink convent parking? What? Oh, that's where it ends. What was that bit of text at the end? Should I have been reading that? Maybe later, but, oh! Okay, so, that was the, I guess, trailer for Deadpool 2 and the pre-entertainment for Logan. So, I guess I'll see that when I see Logan. When I see Logan, I'm gonna spoil that for everyone who watches. No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna do that. I'm a nice guy. Maybe I will. No, not that. No, I'm just kidding. But, oh, God. It's just awesome to see Deadpool like that. So, Wade's just trying to be Superman and changes to his costume to stop the bad guy. But he ain't Superman. He can't just spin around in a phone booth and have his costume on like that. He has to change in a phone booth. And he had time to make a call. And... apparently, Laird is his costume designer or helper. Oh, we got Stan Lee cameo! And he's all like, zip it, Stan Lee! And nothing but 80s music, 80s cheese, because he's Deadpool. We love our pop culture. Is that 80s or 90s? I'm not really sure. I'm not familiar with most of the songs. Oh, God. And we got a little bit of text graffiti with some guy named Nathan Summers. I have no idea who that is. Somebody in the comments tell me who Nathan Summers is. That would be nice to know. Yeah. Maybe that's an Easter egg for something. Oh, and we got some end text with the old man something something. And the convenient parking something something. I'll read that later. I'll get back to you on that later. But anyway, this was just beautiful. Ryan Reynolds, props to you. You are my hero or anti-hero, whichever. Well, I guess that's it for me. Well, I'm going to go see Logan. You go see Logan too. This video is not sponsored. I'll see you next time, all of you beautiful people and Deadpool. Sorry, no offense. With that said, I'm Fast Track. I'm the best Mamma Jamma who ever stood in front of a camera. And I will be back in a flash. And don't worry, I won't censor it.